tonight mean for you? Why is it important for you to be here?
I mean, I've been living in LA for about 3.5 years now. I'm obviously from the UK. Uh-huh. But just being in the city, you get that this is a very important issue. It's something that you see a lot, and being, you know, a part of the young community here myself, you really want to try and find creative ways within this community that we have to try and help and do more and try and use art for a good purpose. And this is a perfect example of that. Been doing it for so long now.
Right. What was it like when you first started acting? Did you ever struggle couch surfing?
I mean, I did have moments of, I feel like everyone does at some point,
yeah,
you know?
And of course.
I had a moment in my career when I hit a sort of rock bottom, when I didn't know if I'd be able to keep doing that, if I'd be able to, you know, even survive almost. It was something I had to question for a while. And I've been very fortunate with my opportunities. So I think that we have an obligation as well to pay it forward, as it were, and make sure that other people aren't just left out to dry and they have a helping hand if they need it.
Right, absolutely. Well, we appreciate you being here, and we will see you later.
Thank you.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.